did not seek that fight with your brother.
I don't care.
Can't fight without your axe, coward. How were you ever a god of war? You insult me holding back like this. That's all? You're finally showing me something.
Did not seek that fight with your brother.
I don't care.
How were you ever a god of war? You insult me holding back like this. You're fucking hopeless! You spit on my son's memories! I can't believe they lost to you!
Seek that fight with your brother.
I don't care.
You insult me holding back like this. How were you ever a god of war? You're fucking hopeless! You spit on my son's memories! I can't believe they lost to you!
Seek that fight with your brother.
I don't care.
Ugh. You insult me holding back like this! Can't fight without your axe, coward! You're fucking hopeless! You spit on my son's memory! I can't believe they lost to you!
Fight with your brother!
I don't care!
You insult me holding back like this!
I can't believe they lost to you!
Ugh!
finally showing me something.
I did not seek that fight with your brother.
I don't care. How were you ever a god of war? You warmed up yet? You insult me holding back like this. Now we're talking!
Holding back!
Let me see the monster inside! You should be better than this!
Just
blind fucking luck! Dumbass!
You think you can come here, become a daddy, get a clean slate? That ain't how it works. You're a destroyer, like me.
Oh, no. I say when we're done. I'm not leaving till I see the real you. Get up!
This is the man who faced down Sigrun, the Valkyrie Queen. This is the foreign god that bested Baldur. This is for Moldy!
You put him last! Even in death!
The fuck you say?
Moldy sought us in fear of you! He died of the wounds you gave him!
Oh, we got a model father here! This feels familiar.
What?
Don't matter. I could give a hot shit about your fatherly advice. I want to see the god of war.
You started this. I will end it.
Let the god of war out! Let me see him! Where's the love of the fight?
sons fell to you. Even this lesser version of you. But I am not my sons. And your boy, Allfather, hath plans for him. No!
There he is. There's the god of war. Consider your blood debt paid. Be seeing you.
He'd make it!
Kratos! It's Sindri and Brock! That was quite a fight. Can we...
Oh, now! Odin is with Atreus.
Oh, no. I'll go get a gateway ready. Oh.
Come on, then. Ain't a long walk. Well, good to see you making new friends. Ain't that Mjolnir pack-a-punch? You know we made that hammer. Right?
You have mentioned it.
I know that. Wasn't ever sure you were listening. Least it was good to see the axe hold her own. Kind of the point, after all.
Must check on Atreus.
All set. This'll get you home.
No use trying to bifrost your way around the realms. Odin's got him locked down tight. Or ain't you noticed? Hey, one last thing there, Tiny. If you got Aesir at your door, then I reckon your protection stave's busted. Once you chase Odin off, you got another place to lay your head tonight? And I don't mean that talky fella.
I will not abandon my home.
Oh, yeah? And what's to stop the all-fucker from spying on you? Or raven pecking your house to splinters while you're asleep in it? Nothing, that's what. You go get your boy, and I'll speak to a certain someone about putting you up at his place in a pinch.
I was about to look for you. Are you?
What does he want?
To, pay for the roof. And he invited me to Asgard.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
Good. Why were you searching for Tyr?
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you hid the truth from me.
I wanted to tell you. I really did, but now that you know, there's something you should see.
No.
Just trust me, you'll want to.
Trust! You have broken my trust.
Then let me regain it. Let me show you what I found. Besides, we haven't seen the last of Odin or Thor. And clearly they can just walk in and blast holes in our home whenever they want. There's only one way to get them off our backs. And I think I know how. Sir.
Shall we gather your things? Are you ready? Go.
And keep the change, you bastard!
Where are we going?
The old temple in the Wildwoods.
Why?
It'll be easier to explain once we're there.
Did Odin say anything else while you were outside?
Yeah. He said he doesn't care about Jotunheim anymore. That the Giants can keep their secrets. He's averted Ragnarok his own way. You think he knows all the Giants are dead?
I'm more concerned that it no longer matters to him. What's he up to?
What happened here? So close to home.
Our raiders warring with one another now.
Those are not their arrows. Something else is out here.
More over here. And fresh. Did they all get in while the stave was down?
That, or Odin cocked up the protection spell altogether.
What do you see?
Just animal tracks.
Almost to the bridge.
Oh, guess the bridge gave out. Gonna need another path to the temple.
Why would you come out this way alone, lad?
I had dreams calling me here.
Dreams.
Hey, try using your blades to pull this down. Please. Whoa. That one's still alive.
No. Look closer.
Hell Raiders now? Who's doing this?
Suppose it's too much to hope that an enemy of theirs could be a friend of ours.
Yeah, probably.
What was that?
Something strong and dangerous. Be on guard.
Oh yeah, being all the way on guard.
Whatever it is, it works fast.
The temple now. Just need to find a way around. Ago. Wasn't me. Remember when I said there was someone who might help us get answers about the giants and Loki?
You mean Tyr, the old god of war in these lands, who is dead.
Well, for a dead man, Odin seemed pretty keen on seeing he wasn't found.
Right? He knows Tyr could unite the realms against him. Plus, here was the giant's greatest ally.
Hala for
so.
Anar Kemir til Ikar. Anar Kemir til
Ikar. Look out! Behind you!
Well, they returned from the dead rather swiftly, didn't they?
That pillar wasn't in the way last time I came. Like I was saying, Tyr was an ally to the Giants. So he'd be on our side if we find him. And if anyone might know who I'm supposed to be, it's him. If he's out there, we gotta find him. How can we not?
Those are many ifs, Atreus. What do you know?
You'll see soon.
Imagine what the lad's found, but he says he has evidence. We've come this far. Let's see it.
Many dead here.
We should keep moving.
Too late.
Father, use your blade. Burn them. Feel the speed.
Lad's right. Set them aflame or they'll just keep coming.
Many dead here.
We should keep moving.
Too late.
Father, use your blade. Burn them.
That's right. Set them aflame or they'll just keep coming.
Come on, Kratos. Off your back.
Many dead here.
We should keep up.
Too late.
Father, use your blade. Burn that.
Lad's right. Set them aflame or they'll just keep coming.
Behind you!
Behind you! Look out!
Keep moving.
Too late.
No! Father, use your blade. Burn them.
Later! To your left!
Incoming! Lads, right. Set them aflame or they'll just keep coming.
Impressive.
Too late.
Behind you, Father! Use your blade! Burn them!
Eden!
That's right. Set them aflame or they'll just keep coming.
Behind you, Father! Behind you! Watch out! Behind you!
Too late.
Father, use your blade. Burn them.
Behind you, Father!
Lad's right. Set them aflame or they'll just keep coming.
Behind you, brother!
Right.
Behind you! Nisa! Behind you, father!
Come on, Kratos! Off your back!
Dead here.
We should keep moving.
Too late.
Let's go, father. Use your blade. Burn that.
Behind you, brother!
That's right. Set them aflame or they'll just keep coming.
Father, use your blades. Burn them.
Behind you!
Father!
dead here.
We should keep moving. Father, use your blade. Burn them. Later! To your left!
Behind you! Incoming!
Many dead here.
We should keep moving.
Too late.
Behind you, Father! Use your brake!
Behind you!
Incoming!
Incoming
Isn't it nice how Fimbulwinter wore down all the helpful magic we acquired? Yet somehow new terrors only flourish. As a thank you.
Chiller, you all right?
No!
Isn't it nice how Fimbulwinter wore down all the helpful magic we acquired? Yet somehow new terrors only flourish. What a fun cue!
We climb.
On it.
Ah, he has gotten rather good at that. Yet another grisly scene.
What now?
I've seen my share of bloodshed, but this is an awful lot for one morning. Oh, no. Brother!
Father!
A stalker! On your guard, brother! I could be turned out predator!
Watch your life!
Leave the enemy here!
Its horns are glowing! Might be a weak point! Behind you! Incoming!
Stick your flip! No!
Fimbulwinter, Freya, the raiders, Thorn, Odin barging in, and now stalkers playing in our woods. This is no safe haven anymore.
Nista. Got it. Wonder who they mean. Father, the shield Mom gave you.
Thor damaged it, but now...
Perhaps the dwarves could take a look at it.
Perhaps. Later.
Come on, we can get in this way.
Why are we here, Atreus?
Okay. You remember all those shrines we found, telling the stories of giants? How the panel on the left would be their origin, and the panel on the right would be their fate?
Yes. We found many. I have seen them.
Well, there's more to them than we realized. Well, the collapsed pillar is new, but the shrine is just on the other side. On the right. Hey, that looks interesting. Can't break it. What if you used your axe on it?
Probably the right idea. It's in the weak spot on that wall.
Look! Over there! What if you used your axe on it? I can't break it.
Probably the right idea, hitting the weak spot on that log.
Did something give? Over on the right? What if you used your axe on it?
Probably the right idea, hitting the weak spot on that log.
That should help. Come on! You watching?
Well, that's new.
Come on.
Atreus, wait!
Yeah, I don't think he's waiting. What is this, lad? Where are we?
Somewhere only giants were meant to see. These shrines tell their stories to the world. But it turns out the real stories, the secret stories, those they kept here, inside. You remember the story of Skoll and Hati? The wolf giants? Odin captured them because he thinks it'll help him control when Ragnarok starts.
I remember.
But that's not the whole story. See, this shows the giants setting Skoll and Hati free.
They're free? Is this the past or the future?
Depends when you're looking at it.
Spoken like a giant.
See? The wolves are safe. Somewhere in Vanaheim.
Not the first place Odin would look, I suppose.
There they are, chasing the sun and moon.
Old habits.
Until, look, the moon gets stolen. Somehow.
Atreus.
See? Hati's got nothing to chase.
And they say celestial theft is a victimless crime.
Not totally sure who this is, but someone comes along and rescues the moon. And then, the moon blocks out the sun.
A total eclipse? I haven't seen one of those in 100 winters.
But then they chase an arrow, and things go back to normal.
What does any of this have to do with...
We're coming to that. Look, here's Ragnarok. Do you see who's leading the armies against Odin? That's Tyr. If he's gonna be around at Ragnarok, that means he's gotta be alive. Right?
Mimir, can this be?
Odin told me he killed Tyr, and he trusted me at the time, or so I thought.
What if he didn't kill him? What if he's just had him locked up somewhere all this time?
We are back to ifs. Enough.
Wait.
We are going home.
Wait! I have one more thing to show you. It's just out here.
What is this?
Everything I found. Well, almost everything.
That's giant craftsmanship. You've been to Jotunheim again?
No. I found it in one of the other shrines.
Other shrines? How many have you visited?
All of them? All the ones I could still get to in Midgard, anyway. I don't know what it is. But it's important. Just like all this. When I was inside one of the shrines, I saw an image of Tyr imprisoned. But I couldn't tell where. There are hints inside the other shrines. They mention black smoke and the bleeding earth. But we can never figure out exactly...
We.
Yeah, Sindri's been helping me. Look, I talked him into it. It wasn't his idea. I just needed someone to watch my back.
Black smoke. Bleeding earth. Could the prison be in Muspelheim?
Unlikely. Odin's got no presence to speak of in the primordial realms. But the Bleeding Earth? Sounds like a mine, aye.
The realm of the dwarves, perhaps.
Svartalfheim, that's a good bet. Their mines did belch black smoke, and Odin's had his thumb on the dwarves for a very long time.
That's it, then. Tyr's in Svartalfheim somewhere, imprisoned in a mine? So? What now?
Home.
This way.
Vlad, even if we consider looking for Tyr, how do you have us getting to Sparklefine? You know Odin's had all travel between realms locked up tight.
Sindri said he had an idea or two about that.
Sindri is full of ideas.
Huh. Ground looks kind of cracked there. There's a shortcut this way. What's under there, you think?
Ah, back to smashing through things for fun and profit. Lovely.
Mimir, what did you hear of Odin's offer?
To the lad? Not much. They stepped outside. But he told us about it. I wouldn't worry.
What about the things he did not tell us?
Remember when we fought our...
We must tread carefully, brother. Danger is close.
You okay fighting without a shield?
It is not my first time.
Fyrir dei! Marte frá!
Incoming fire!
Behind you! Look out!
Behind you! Incoming!
Behind you, father! Almost home.
Brother, a word. Don't hold the lad's curiosity against him. It goes with being young.
In my youth, we learned obedience.
And is that what you wish for him? Brother, he's going to walk his own path. If you don't want him walking away from you, then smarten up and walk with him a while.
If we could find a way to open Rome travel to Svartalfheim, I bet there'd be all sorts of useful equipment for us to...
Enough. You will go.
Really?
But if we do not find Tyr, you will abandon your search. For good.
All right. You won't be sorry.
Kratos! Over here!
Sindri!
As I live and breathe, is that Atreus? It's been so long! How you've grown!
Yeah.
Well, if you'll follow me, Brock mentioned you needed somewhere safe to spend the night, and I believe your favorite dwarves can help you out with that. We're still your favorite dwarves, right?
You're still the only dwarves we know.
I'll take it. After you, my friends.
Where are we going?
The cleanest cabin in all the Nine Realms. And I'd prefer it to stay that way. Not looking at anyone in particular. Kratos. After that Thor incident, we thought... should make up some rooms till you can figure out your next moves. Nearly there. As you can see, we've settled here in the realm between realms. It's nothing much, but it's safe from Fimbulwinter, safe from Odin's eyes. And you really can't beat the view if you're into shimmering gray voids.
That's amazing, Sin. We have a plan to talk to you about, actually.
Intriguing. Come in. Come in! Now, if you would just wipe your feet very thoroughly, I'll wait. You're not going to wipe your feet, are you? Okay, then. Your bedrooms are there. The kitchen is just over there. Anybody need a snack? Kratos? Snack?
I do not need a snack.
What we need is your help getting to Svarto Farm so we can try and rescue Tyr.
To Tyr? Alive? I mean, that's... What?
It's okay. I told him everything.
Everything?
You aided my son in disobeying me.
No, I kept an eye on him. On your behalf. Nothing risky. Everything very safe. Somebody else speak.
What's important right now is that we try and open up travel between realms again. You said you know a way?
Yes, I do. It's just a lot of mud.
Then why haven't you opened the way already, man?
Well, to be frank, there was something we needed your help with.
Oh! The Holder brothers finally require the services of the smartest man alive.
That's it precisely.
Hey! Not so fast. How'd that get in here?
What the hell is it anyway?
That is my son.
Well, what in all yarns me the happened to him? He's too damn tall now. And he looks like... that. I blame you. Now, come on, then. Let's get him something that fits, at least.
He's just getting older, you dark prat. Didn't you ever have an awkward phase in your youth?
Hey.
I suppose what's done is done. But you'll be putting your foot down from now on if you know what's good.
Oh, he's trying. Believe me.
All right, let's gear you fuckers up before you go off gallivanting.
Begin with this.
Busted up good. Wouldn't you rather I just whip you up a new one?
It is important to me.
Well, I'll see what I can do. In the meanwhile, how about I fix you up with something to get you by? Got materials to make one of these in the here and now. You bring me more resources, we'll see what we can do. If the kid's gonna insist on getting taller, best make a habit of swinging in for new duds. Some items you left behind, tossed them in the chest. What would you do without me?
I'm gonna go look around, check out my room. Tell Sindri when you're ready.
Keep her sharp and she'll keep you alive.
This place is great, Sindri. You built it all yourself?
refunds. What? You just came to stare?
And how's life been treating everyone's favorite Azure Vulgarian?
The fuck you call me?
Exquisite.
See? I knew you wanted a snack.
Hey, come see.
Finding everything all right, I hope?
How do we unlock the realms?
We'll just need something from back at the workshop. Follow me, and be sure to bring the head. So, where exactly is Tyr being held?
He's imprisoned in a mine somewhere. That's all we know so far.
The realm is full of mines, you realize. You'll need help narrowing it down. Oh, you should talk to Derlin.
Who's Derlin?
He's a cousin of ours. Sort of. Works for the city on safety issues. Should have access to all kinds of information on mines. And I know he's no friend of Odin. That's why your mother sought his help when she was trying to whip up a rebellion. Ready?
A rebellion? Did you know about that?
I did not.
A rebel
ta-da!
Leader who knew Mom. Sounds like exactly what we need.
I think you missed the ta-da! Well, never mind. I'll have this oiled up in no time. Meet you at the gateway outside.
Rebel leader? Derlin? If that ain't giving a hound a haircut.
Huh?
And you just remember things however they pop into your brain, don't you? I suppose you think Derlin just counting the days until a couple of strays show up looking for trouble.
What do you mean, Brock?
Will he help us or not?
No, never mind. It ain't old Brock's place to cast aspergations on my relations. This smudge sponger notwithstanding.
Ignoring you.
Fine. Go darken Derlin's door. See for yourself how it goes. Just be warned, he's not the friendly sort of dwarf folk you're used to. He's cranky as all get out. And he talk funny, too.
Sounds like a true study in contrast.
I've always wanted to see your home realm. Svartalfheim sounds unique.
Svartalfheim? Stupid Aesir name. We look like
Atreus.
All right. See you out there, Sindri. You hear that?
We'll just need the Bifrost and the head. Brock, do the touching.
Oh, this would be the part requiring my assistance, then.
You said it. This device here has been crafted to your measurements. It'll help you get a better look at the problem with those Bifrost eyes of yours.
So, do I control this thing somehow, then?
Oh, no. This is just to hold you in place while we shine this light in your eyes.
Oh! Oh, Cindy, a starting bastard!
Open! Open now! I was really hoping not to use the eyelid clamps.
Do it!
That's it! That's it. Good. Now, release!
Still unpleasant.
Oh, that's our cue. Come on, hurry.
I'm coming.
Rassel got eggs, man. What was that for?
You'll see soon enough. Just there. That should do it. See? No permanent damage.
I'll show you permanent damage, you wee fuck. Kratos, throw me.
It's a joke, you old goat.
The Bifrost is broken.
Now that we've reconfigured these gateways to use Yggdrasil seeds, you won't need a travel table or a Bifrost lamp anymore.
I also used it for light.
Okay, good note. I'll figure something out, but first, come on. Let me show you how it works. Okay. Aim your key at the rune for Svartalfheim on the right. Then concentrate. This should take you to the wetlands outside Nidavellir City. Just make your way to the town square and ask for Derlin at the tavern.
You sure they'll know him at the tavern?
Derlin's always been an inveterate inebriate. I suppose he might have completely changed, but in my experience, eh.
Did you want to come with us?
Oh, I might drop in, but the wetlands are moist. And the Grim are everywhere. Hostile, slimy, foul-smelling creatures. But good luck!
Thanks. Wait, what?
I said good luck!
Whoa! Do you feel that?
What's that, lad?
Anything. Everything. It's warm. We can probably use this boat. If I can just get it free.
Careful, lad.
Why are these things so fast? Behind you! Incoming! Great! Left foot!
I see we're already off to a lively start.
Atreus, you dropped your guard.
I got the boat free, though. Head through these channels when you're ready. I still can't believe Mom led a whole rebellion here, against Odin, and never talked about it.
The fact that it didn't go well might have covered that notion.
What your mother did before we met was her business.
Did you ever ask?
Eyes on the water. There are resources.
You never asked Mom about what she used to do. What did you talk about when you met? Like, did you just say...
Woman, guard the house. I will go to catch fish in the river.
And then leave for 5 days?
No. Your mother was far better at fishing than I.
Did you see that over there?
Wheel is blocking the channel.
I imagine if you can turn it, we should be able to get through.
So these are wetlands, huh? Pretty accurate.
It is a bog.
The smell is making my eyes burn.
You know, it is a fair bit more potent than when I last visited, now that you mention it.
Looks like the path continues on the other side of that geyser. If only we were in Midgard. That water'd be frozen in a second.
Brother, do you think freezing it would work?
Tyr was a friend to the Giants. I wonder if he and Mom ever met. If he was a part of the rebellion here.
It's certainly possible. The God of War often advocated for the Giants. Although I don't recall if he ever declared allegiance outright.
Go!
Okay, there's gotta be some way to turn the wheel up here.
Well there! Give a man some warning if he's about to suddenly end up snout deep in cheek.
The ground.
Was that an earthquake?
An occasional but not unheard of happenstance in Spartalfine. With all the mining here, the land's bound to be a wee bit bothered.
Oh wow. Nice job getting it to lower exactly where we need it. I was thinking, because it's so warm, maybe it's not that the cold hasn't made it here yet, but maybe it's just different in Spartalfine?
Aye, lad. Fimble Winter doesn't strike all realms quite the same way.
Weird that Fimble Winter doesn't always make it winter.
In Midgard it does, but as you can see, the effects here appear far more gaseous in nature. Observe the geysers. Observe the aforementioned aroma. These effects were present before in some form, but now there's new extremity to them.
Incoming! Right side! Right side! Incoming!
They capped those guys in. I think we need to get that wheel moving, but the water doesn't reach. Okay, we froze one of those geysers. Is there another one somewhere? Hey, did that geyser up there just get stronger? When you froze the geyser, the pressure must have changed for the ones around it. Maybe there's a vantage point. We can get a better look. And the gate's coming down.
That's dwarven ingenuity for you.
Back to the boat.
If the dwarves of this realm are anything like Brock and Sindri, it's hard to imagine them siding with Odin.
Well, all too often people are blinded to all but their immediate self-interest. Odin offered them safety, and defying him can be quite dangerous.
Maybe they just need a couple of gods to come along and take the fight to him.
Atreus, that is not why we are here.
I was only joking.
War is not a joke, especially where gods are concerned. It seems, Atreus, you intend to recruit Tyr as an ally for war.
I'm trying to keep our options open. Let's just keep moving. I'm glad we're out here, exploring a new realm. Maybe we could just try to enjoy the warmth? Looks like we gotta find a way to open that gate if we want to get to Nidavellir.
Brother, look! That strange bugger popped back out of the ground again.
It's too fast.
Then how shall we catch it?
Flank it. Attack from behind.
Good.
Get behind it. But how? You did it. Let's see what it draws. Father, up there. Halfway there. There's gotta be another chain to lower the rest of the gate. Look, there's a chain we can pull up there. Ah! Ah! It's clinging to the wall! We gotta knock it down!
Find you!
You can uncover that geyser from here?
Huh!
Oh, I think I get it. If you freeze the geyser, the pressure will turn the wheel. Block's coming down.
Yeah!
Is there something else we can hit? I still don't see how we can get up to that chain.
Maybe you could try hitting the rope holding the block.